Isn't that good? Monsieur de Nevers, the boy. Oh, what a face, what a face, what a face. Now, want to get down and walk for Mom a little bit? Let's see how much we can walk today, huh? Come on.
Oh, sweetie.
Let's see how much we can walk now. Walk for Mama. Come on, come on, come on, walk. Oh, come on now. Give me a step or two. Come on. Try, try. Come on, sweetheart. Come on. Come on, baby. That a boy. That a fella. Come on. That a fella. There he is. Oh, I got it like you did. Such a big boy. We take our nap now, huh? So we take our nap now. Good morning, Lucy.
Oh, hi.
I brought up your mail.
Oh, thank you very much.
Oh, Ethel, look. Life, the magazine, the one with our pictures in it.
Is this the one with your pictures in it?
Yeah, well, let me have it now.
Well, I'll find it for you.
Honey, I can find it. It's my magazine and my pictures are in it.
Okay.
Let's see now. Oh, here it is. Life visits an orchestra leader at home, page 43.
Oh, I'm so excited. I wonder what my hair looks like.
Oh, and you know, the beauty parlor did a whole new makeup on me that day.
Yeah, I know.
All right, all right. Oh, and I had on a new dress.
Uh-huh.
Oh, here it is.
Oh.
Isn't that wonderful?
Oh, that's just great.
Look, Ricky practicing at the piano.
Oh, doesn't he look great?
Look at that expression. Oh, here he is making a roast con pollo in the kitchen.
I've seen him like that a dozen times.
Doesn't that look natural?
Uh-huh.
Oh, look at the baby. Oh, isn't he a little darling?
Yeah.
Oh, here's Ricky teaching little Ricky to play the conga drum.
I didn't know they took one like that.
Isn't that wonderful?
Oh. Look at that big picture of Ricky. Isn't that wonderful?
Yeah. That's all? I must have missed something.
No, that's all. Gee, three whole pages of pictures.
Well, so what happened to me? Are there no pictures of me there?
Oh, yes, there are. I saw them.
You did not.
I did, too. You were in this, yeah, there you are.
Where?
There, holding the baby.
Oh, great. That's a fine picture of my left arm.
Oh, come now.
And after all the trouble I went through, I told all my friends to look for pictures of me.
Now, Lucy?
They don't recognize my left arm, I'm dead.
Oh, it isn't everybody who gets her arm in Life magazine.
Oh, I don't want my arm in there. I want my face in there. For heaven's sake. If I'd known what they were up to, I'd held the baby in my mouth.
Read this magazine. Why, your arm will be famous.
Thanks.
Oh, don't be so unhappy. Think of how much good it'll do Ricky's career.
Oh, sure. What about my career?
You don't have a career.
Exactly. And why? Publicity like this.
Oh, now, Lucy.
It's a wonder I've got where I am.
Where are you?
Oh, shut up!